see how I steer him through his hip? There. There. That's the first already, and we're not trying to break him, we're not trying to back him. We're just educating him. And that's the first rule of riding, there. I come this side. And that hot one, that one to move over. There. And now when you get on him, well not now when you get on him, but when you get on a youngster for the first time, you take the right rein and the hips go to the left. And then you've got control. You don't want brakes because there's no such thing as brakes. What you want is steering. Good lad. Good lad. What you want is steering. Good fella. Good man. How's that? Boy. You are a good lad. Well done. It's very important to stop and do nothing.
Look
at the nerve
boy in
the
horse going.
Yeah, she knows her job.
She's
absolutely. Clever, isn't she?
Yeah.